Hi, welcome to the channel. This is Lack of Skill, and we are playing Magic the Gathering Arena. And today, I did make another deck last night, Big Green. Hit that subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment. Now let's get into what we have to do today. 30 green or white spells, win or 15 wins. But we're going to just cast these just green spells. We don't have to do green or white. We could, but since this is all nothing but a green deck, we'll just do that one. And let's see what we can do. It has some pretty nice creatures in here. Played it last night and got some up to 11-11 before they were taken by Agent of Treachery. So much fun there when you play against a deck that takes everything. My favorite new deck that I made. I did a lot of revising to that deck. Put two mass manipulations in there to just take more at one time than just a one at a time from Agent of Treachery and Oko Thief of Crowns, or Crown of Thieves, or whatever his name is. But I did learn that the Oko, that is a 6 mana drop, is +0 ability. It says copy target creature. Well, if you copy Agent of Treachery, it doesn't proc the take ability. I found that out yesterday. Sort of upset, because I could have +1 and made a creature bigger. Well, give one creature +1/+1 twice. +1/+1 counter twice. Can't even think of what the cards do anymore. Yes, this is how big this deck is. Victory. No craziness. You might be thinking, like, why keep that? You have nothing in your hand that you can play. I have trust. No, maybe I don't. Death touch lightning. Okay. But he does get bigger every time a creature comes out. I do have 2 copies of him. All these death touch guys. God, this is gonna hurt. I need to get rid of the lifelink guy first. I can't even cast that yet, so we'll do that next turn. If we live. Why is the game running so jerky? They need to fix that where it goes actually a little bit faster. I Why did he die? That makes no sense. He shouldn't have died. It was a... Does this give it death touch? Oh, yeah. That's... Never mind. I messed up. Sacrifice food. I cannot believe this deck. Why do you have blue in your deck? You can't attack yet, dumbass. I was gonna kill that guy. I should have killed one of his... Target creature deals damage equal to its power. Wow, this whole thing is taking way too long. It's like laggy bad. Might just end this video sooner. 5-5 death touch. No. Scholar down. My land. I cannot believe this. Serious with this dumb no blocks. Cannot believe he's gonna win like this because of dumb the mana. Where the fuck is my mana? Dumb. Cannot believe my mana on a mana ramping deck too. It stops at 4 and stayed at 3 forever. 2, 4, 6. He had 7 freaking mana for a low. He's only able to cast 8 spells. You're gonna give me 2 ley lines of abundances. Well, that's good because this is gonna be what? 1, 2, 4 mana right there. So get that out. Get that out.
Mala's vengeance, and I'm coming for you next. I'd get out of the way if I were you.
This one's a little bit better going up against another green rampy type deck. Okay, so now he's going to be doing a bunch of enchantments, combat tricks. So what we'll do is we'll do that one. Make all of my creatures stronger.
This'll be fun to watch.
But I don't get a land or another creature. I'm gonna put 2/1/1 counters on Lovestruck Beast. Then we're gonna start making some. Okay, 4/4 trample. That's not getting through any time. Alright, let's do that. Create a food token. Submit.
This will be fun to watch.
No attack. 1/2. No, we can't make. Excuse me. Another one? Okay. Well, that little scry card's not really helping you, is it? Can't get anything above a 4. See, that's what? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. Okay, so I can block everything they have. And one's a non-fighter. No. Like, come on, dude, really? Again, they need a report system in this. There's no reason for him just to do that. Boom. Done. Okay, 8-7, so when he... So we'll have enough next turn to... But he's going to fight a little wimpy one. So I'll make... Oh, he dies.
It's a strange and magnificent world. Rise, my elemental friend.
I'd get out of the way if I were you.
Well, you don't have anything there. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Okay. Like you should. Alright, so we're good. We're moving up in the tier ranks. And second win. Get one more game and we'll maybe call this a... Maybe call it a video. Oh, let me hit play. Three mana, got a mana ramp, gotta put that on there, make him a... Well, we'll keep. And we're gonna play this. Boom, boom, and... Whoa. I can only understand this if you're doing the... Oh, we got both misses. I can only understand that with Field of the Dead. And the one that you bring all lands back. Or something like that. So that's going to put in another 3. So that's going to be a 6. Okay, let you attack. So then that's going to be just a 3 cost. And I will... Oops, unless you kill it. And then I'm going to be like, But that's fine, then I get a 5. Well. He's sitting there going, even if I... It won't be big enough. And that's what he's doing. He's going, well, he only has one creature. I'm done, alright. How are you getting so many? Whenever another non-human creature enters the battlefield under your control, you may put X when you do put X. Okay. Okay. Should I just cast this? Is this. Can I still adapt? Cancel. I'll do that next turn. Adapt that, and that'll be even bigger. Four? Nice. Do you really want to come swinging in? I'll sacrifice that one land. Dismiss. Pass. Pass. My turn. I'll get rid of that 7. Again, I don't understand that land. It's. Yeah, so you can get the land you want, but. Okay, so you can attack with everything, and I can only block with 3 things. I need another creature. That's got that already is a 2-for-1. Big one stayed. That's all there is to it. Oops. Yeah, guy, I'm sorry. You may put one. Everything gets -4, -4. Resolve. I didn't help you. Dismiss. Resolve. Pass. My turn.
The land shall comfort you.
Gonna do that again. Get rid of another land. Yep, alright. Resolve. Is that all you have? Really, dude? Alright, let's see what you do. Pass. No block. My turn. You want to try it again? That's two of them.
The land shall conquer me.
Oops. Knew that was coming, though. How did your forest... Okay.
Harness the elements.
That's three of those. That's what, four of those things? One, two, three. Done, alright. You're not going to be able to do it in much more, buddy. Resolve. Resolve. This game is going on way too long. He thinks he's gonna win, but hate to say it, but I have 7/7s, and I'll take 2 to get rid of one of his. And he has no cards. Granted, he'll gain life, and, but he's not going to attack. And I doubt he has another one of those. So we have 5 mana, so we're going to do this.
When the land speaks, I shall listen.
We'll just, I just accidentally did 7. That's all right.
We will not fail. Behold nature's true power.
So our lands are always going to be blocking each other. So if he does it now, he didn't do it. He wanted to keep doing it. That's fine. I keep doing mine also. Two tokens kill your 8. Okay. It's fine. Pass. My turn. Yeah, granted, I didn't pull them all out.
Behold nature's true power. Close your eyes and listen to the sounds of the wild.
Ooh, because your shit's not indestructible, bitch. Oh, now they are.
The land will help us find a way.
I'll be one land ahead of you. No, you're going to be one land ahead of me. It's going to be whoever runs out of lands first. Distribute.
My, my. How you've grown.
And since I lost a lot of lands, and both of our lands are indestructible now. Oh, he's gonna mill himself. Okay, that's fine.
Rise, my elemental friend.
I'll make sure everything is above a 3/3 in power.
get out of the way if I were you.
The land shall conquer you.
Then I'm gonna get rid of his 8/8. Next turn. Unless he swings in. He's counting. I need to make sure they all get above 5, right? Yeah, before I do anything crazy.
We're fit enough to survive.
The land fights for us.
Should have killed the 7/7, but that's fine.
Rise, my elemental friend.
Thank you.
untold, nature's true power.
Fourteen versus my 13. Sorry, you don't have trample. Yeah, you have murders and things of that nature, but... Do you know what you just did? You just killed yourself. I got indestructible too, bitch. One card left. Good game.
My, my, how you've grown.
The land shall come for you. harness the elements.
My, my, how you've grown.
You better be able to kill everything of mine. Because you kill one, you can't draw, you'd lose. Good game.
This will be fun to watch.
Rise, my elemental friend.
The arcbow at my side? I can't lose a fight.
Risen devil, I'm sorry you just lost.
We're fit enough to survive.
I'd get out of the way if I were you.
Close your eyes. Breathe. Listen to the sounds of the wild. We're gonna tear you apart.
How did you pull that off of your library? What tells you that you get to use? Okay. I think I kill those things. Should have realized something was sneaky. Alright. Get rid of those. Better do it again. I gotta get these above the...
We're fit enough to survive.
Harness the elements.
I'd get out of the way if I were you.
The land fights for us.
Better do it again.
Behold, nature's true power.
Did not realize that those two cards right there. I got 9 cards. He's gonna kill my goose. He has to use one of his indestructible guys to kill one of mine.
This will be fun to watch.
But he's not doing that. I don't know why. How do you have trample? This has gone too far. At those two cards, I should have went out after them the first time. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.